пошел нахуй, да, он ебаный ебал. Ты, блядь, сынок пидорасов, сука, блядь. Oh, fuck this game.
Can someone check if the infinite's trapped?
No, it's fine. Here we go. Okay, you check. Thank you for checking.
Stop такой, на тебя, сука, на тебя, говорю!
Yo, welcome back everyone to another video of the Toxic series. Today, for some odd reason, I had the odd motivation to start the killer side of things. And as you're all probably fairly aware, Trapper is gonna be first on our list. Gonna put this out there right now. I'm not used to playing Trapper, and for the most part, are probably gonna cause your eyes to bleed throughout this video. And to make things even harder, we're gonna be going in, as always, with the three teachable perks assigned to him. I'm gonna be bringing some of his most powerful add-ons, which includes Bloody Coil and Trapper Bag. Bloody Coil pretty much injures any survivor that's in the healthy state that disarms one of my traps, and Trapper Bag will allow me to carry around two additional traps. So with that being said, I'm gonna jump into a game, and for the most part, I'm probably just gonna wanna trap myself considering
survivors are so overpowered!
Oh, this is a good map for Trapper. All right, let's pick this up right off the bat. The reason why this map is so beautiful for Trapper is you got all these long alleyways. And you can also trap these windows. So I've been thinking, Toxic series, it's not that easy to be toxic anymore as Survivor, especially when you're at a high rank. But for Killer, we can be pretty fucking scummy. I'm not gonna start Insidious camping or, you know, just overall being a complete twat. Someone's in here and they're gonna vault. Please don't have balanced landing, thank God. Oh, what? What was that? I want him to go back to where I was trapping. Oh, he's gonna use this on me. So we have Brutal Strength as well. But somehow that connects. Wow. That's some skill right there. Okay, we're gonna smack her once. She's gonna use the pallet probably. Or not. What are these fucking teammates? Fuck, dude, they're doing gens fast. Okay, we gotta start trapping shit. I really got nothing to hide these traps, which means they're gonna be pretty fucking obvious. I gotta put some traps in some obvious spots, too, because it's gonna injure them the second that they try to deactivate them. Someone... wasn't the Kate either. So now we got two injured people. Oh, someone went in here as well. Basic Meg. Baby Meg. You're going on the hook, sister. Alright, let's trap something that's a bit, well, I don't know if they can get around this. We're gonna trap it anyways. There's a gen in here, so we're gonna trap this. It's pretty obvious, but these guys have not really been impressing me, so I feel like they might vault it. Fuck! Alright, you're trying this shit. Lunge through it. Oh, he can't get this on me now. Unless he had dead hard. Alright, we're gonna put him in the basement. We're gonna do some scummy basement plays. What if I trap him, like, four times? We're gonna put one here, which is pretty obvious. Everyone expects it, right? But we're gonna go get the one on the roof. And they're probably doing gens right now, so I gotta be fast about it. Let me fucking pick this shit up. Hello? Game? I think I see someone in the grass, too. I'm gonna trap this, right? Then we're gonna smack this person. They are! You think you're slick, Meg? Oh my god, right into it. How are people falling for this? She's got DS. I only trapped one thing, I just realized. Oh no, I trapped all... Oh my gosh. How are they fucking stepping in my traps so much, bro? You're going on the ground. Kate? What? Okay, you're gonna take a smack. We're gonna go back for the ace, but we're not gonna pick him up yet. I'm gonna use him as bait because I see a Meg. Oh my god, stop stepping in my shit. Alright, so we know that this gen is almost done. We know that this one is getting there. No. I'm gonna trap these stairs just in case they decide to come up here. What the fuck? Meg? You wanna, like, not run into fucking... I asked for too much. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Meg! You know it's toxic to run? Teleport yourself on top of a hook, thank you. I don't know how that hits, man. Dude, agitation is really fucking nice. I know a lot of people argue that Iron Grasp is better, but I feel like you can get the same distance with agitation and Iron Grasp, like, one or the other. And agitation just speeds it up. Like, think about it. Would you rather run fast or run slow and waste your time but still get the same distance? Like, it's really a fucking no-brainer. Why are you in the basement deactivating my traps? Did someone just escape through the hatch? Meg? Good job. Meg, I need you to go step in a trap, okay? All right? Dude, I'm gonna have to smack her here. All right, go that way. No, yeah, go left. Thank you. No, fucking run in a trap, you weirdo. Dude, I hate this person. Are you kidding me? Vault it! Go, now. What? If you... So I feel like our last game was decently toxic, but I wanted to switch things up and put on Honing Stone and Stitch Bag. For those unfamiliar with Honing Stone, it pretty much allows you to completely down a survivor if they rescue themselves from the trap. And with Stitch Bag, it's gonna give me a lot of freedom and a lot of opportunities to trapping places, considering, you know, they're probably gonna deactivate them instead of stepping in them, obviously. But we also got Amori, so we're going full tryhard this round. Always trap in the window. That's what we do. Alright, so something I gotta do is go around and check the gens, because I always make the mistake of just, you know, fucking off and doing my own thing, and then getting completely gen rushed every fucking game. Do you have no Mither? Yo, let's tunnel the no Mither. Use your dead heart. Oh my fuck. I was about to place one. We'll make her freak out, and then we'll smack her down. What? Alright, Lori. You're... Oh, this is perfect. Alright, fuck that save. I don't give a shit. We've already got enough pressure on them. We're gonna go straight to the basement. We're gonna trap every single entrance, and then we're gonna camp one of them when they run out. Alright, what's your injured friend gonna do? Yeah, go that way. Fucking dumbass. It's so toxic, but at the same time... You just can't help yourself. Alright, we're breaking that. Oh, they're getting them up? Never mind, the Meg's dumb. She's gonna vault the window. Good job! You're smart! Did they just walk by my trap? Oh my fucking god, Lori. Alright, don't kill yourself. Don't kill yourself. Don't kill yourself! Not yet! Look at this. This is what you call a fucking forehead team. If they kill them, the Meg killed themselves. And they're all killing themselves. And the fucking Nomither's gonna find the hatch. Well, it's probably literally exactly the second it spawns. Holy shit. So I forgot to use my Ebony Mori, and I only got one more. God, I know when I bring a Mori and I don't use it, it fucking triggers people so badly. Anyways, I put on some different add-ons. I put on one more Mori. Let's make it happen. Okay, well, you can- there you go. Take a step back, please. Well, you already know where we're off to. So I still have dark traps, but I don't have the other add-on that allows- What the fuck? The other add-on? Did they already deactivate it? Oh my fucking god. That makes it so you can't survive when you save yourself. I have no idea where the fuck they went. There they are. Well, you just did an amazing job. Bro, what is she doing? Now you're dead. Unless you have dead hard. Of course you do. And that somehow hits you. Oh, fuck me. Oh, they got it off. Stop the bully. Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. Well, this is gonna be a lot of fun. I gotta start trapping again. Even though they're all fucking following me, which is amazing. Oh, fuck me. Wait, why are you blowing up gens? There you go. I don't know if her friend's near. Alright, you stay on there. Already two gens done. This is a very, very fast team. Oh my god, she had life, bro. Well, we found the Meg instead. And y'all know what happens when we catch her. She has dead hard, so we're just gonna worry about that. Slap her down. Maybe I can actually bait her friend over here. Alright, well, we'll trap this pallet first. Oh yeah, there's her friend. Your flashlight's gonna do nothing in this situation, man. Your friend's about to get a fat Mori. And you're about to go on the ground as well. I'm gonna Mori you. And then we're gonna see if we can dribble the other one. I don't think I can get to that.
No, we're gonna. Oh no, we don't have to eat it. We have a hook right there, dude. An agitation with dribbling is so fucking nice. Slapper. We might have to eat it actually. Nope, that's the power of agitation, boys. Oh my god. That's the wrong Meg. Well. DC. Good job. We got one here. We got one here. How predictable can you get? Am I really playing that toxic? Like, I understand, alright? An Ebony Mori, it fucking sucks going against that shit. But like, bro. I'm not even tunneling the person off the hook. DC. DC, just for me. Come on, DC. What? And now it's a farming simulator. Alright. Well, I'm sorry, Meg, but it's gotta be done. One smack, two smack. I kinda feel like a dick. Like, I don't know how to feel right now. Either way, that was Toxic Trapper. Didn't really expect those games, to be quite honest. I thought it was gonna be a bit longer. But every time, for some reason, I just find these survivors that give me the kills. Like, they're super altruistic, or they're just super immersed in the sense where you can moonwalk on them, and they'll act like absolute foreheads. But with that being said, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Also, I didn't forget about Kate, alright? Please don't spam that in the comments. Must have been to 11 when the world ended. At least it felt like it at the time. Teenage years make a heartbreak worse. Plus a lot was going on, couldn't stop it at the time. Dad tried to flip the house. Funny that it all ended upside down. Known for being optimistic, started feeling different. Couldn't fix it, started writing lyrics. All because nobody tried to hear it.